Planned completely informally.
Around today is to just sing a couple of songs. You may recognise one or two of them. And I think we've got a saxophone item. We've just taken a few things from our school concert and prepared you a little thing. And if you feel like joining us,
the school again. What do you remember most about your time at New World School?
I think I just remember that I had fun here. I mean, if I can remember one thing, it was that I knew a lot of people who went to school and hated it, and I actually was lucky to go to a school that I liked going to.
So, did you have a favourite teacher or favourite subject?
I was quite good at math, but I didn't like my math teacher because she kept complaining that I wasn't getting the right answer the right way. So, I think, was it Mr. Simon, she said? In geography? Yeah, Mr. Simon's was probably the one I got on best with.
So what subject were you worst at?
Probably English. I think I might have got a C in it.
Did you know when you were here that you wanted to be a musician, or did it kind of come along?
I think I sort of always knew, because you know, I used to buy the New Musical Express every week, and I used to just sort of study music. I mean, I'd buy a record, and I wouldn't just listen to it. I'd listen to it till I knew it inside out, and it was the only hobby I had, yeah. Really.
Our uniform, I'm told, is different to what you would have.
Yeah,
worn.
It was green. We had to wear green blazers. Green blazers. And I think the girls had green sweaters. It was green. It was a green blazer. It wasn't that stylish, and I think the tie was green and black stripes or something. Green and grey, yeah.
Did you think it looks better now?
I think it looks lovely now, yeah. You're very lucky.
And you lead her to hell with her Bible beside her. Doesn't she surely look like an angel? I used to wake up early. I used to try to believe.